So, when you come to Mount Rainier, one of the big things in the guidebooks is prepare yourself for disappointment. The mountain is at over 14,000 feet high, creates its own weather, and most of the time is shrouded in clouds. So they say, you know, here's a great place for fall colors, here's a great place for subalpine meadows. But first day, guess who's peeking out?